A man facing DUI charges in connection with the death of a 12-year-old child from Star says he doesn't remember anything.
Yeah, Edward Sullivan was back before a Rankin County judge today. A judge reinstated the rest of a 15-year sentence he was supposed to serve on his gratification of lust charge. He got out early after serving just 8 years. The judge says after this deadly crash, he'll now have to serve the rest.
Anything further, Mr. Sullivan?
No, sir, I don't remember anything. I don't remember anything.
You don't need to be talking about anything in relation to that new indictment.
In this particular case, Mr. Sullivan, obviously on September the 1st of 2013, had been drinking, and that was also a basis of his revocation.
Sullivan goes to trial in February. The DA's office says if convicted on all five counts, he faces 132 years.